What up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. Downtown Ray Mello, and you're listening to the Entertainment Report on iHeartRadio, live from Dubai for Monday, March 5th, 2018, delivering some major stories and trends going on in the world of entertainment and beyond. You can follow the show on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, facebook.com/TheEntertainmentReport with Ray Mello, that's R-A-Y-M-E-L-O, on Twitter at The Enter Report, or on Instagram at The Entertainment Report. You can listen to the show anytime you want on iHeartRadio. Just go to iHeart.com or your iHeart phone app, search for The Entertainment Report, and it'll take you to the page. I hope everyone had a fantastic weekend. The romantic fantasy The Shape of Water was named the best picture of 2017 at the Oscar ceremonies in Los Angeles Sunday night. Guillermo del Toro earned the Best Director title for helming the story of a mute woman who falls in love with an aquatic creature held captive in the government building where she works. The ensemble includes Sally Hawkins, Doug Jones, Octavia Spencer, Michael Shannon, Michael Sir Bark, and Richard Jenkins. The film also won Best Production Design and Best Original Score. Frances McDormand and Sam Rockwell took home the Oscars for Best Actress and Best Supporting Actor for their performances in the dark comedy Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Gary Oldman picked up the Best Actor statuette for playing Winston Churchill in the biopic The Darkest Hour, a period drama that was also recognized with the prize for Best Makeup and Hairstyling. Allison Janney won the Best Supporting Actress Award for her work in I, Tonya. Icarus was deemed Best Documentary Feature, and the Best Foreign Language Film Trophy went to A Fantastic Woman from Chile. Coco was voted Best Animated Feature and won the Oscar for Best Original Song for Remember Me. The Animated Short Film Oscar was presented to Dear Basketball to Kobe Bryant. Director Christopher Nolan's World War II picture, Dunkirk, scored awards for Best Sound Mixing, Best Sound Editing, and Film Editing. The Phantom Thread won for Best Costume Design, and Blade Runner 2049 won for Best Visual Effects. At the end of Frances McDormand's speech at the 90th Annual Academy Awards, the Best Actress winner said,